do you mean?
They're literally incapable of de-escalating a problem unless it's work-related. Even then, it's 50-50.
Why is it that anytime anything good happened in our lives, you have to find something? Anything, the most minor fucking detail to harp on, to turn ugly, to fucking ensure that there's no possible fucking reason to celebrate.
Really? You wanna go there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, so what is it?
Your speech, Malcolm.
Give me a fucking break.
No,
wait, you're completely out of your fucking mind. When I say you'll find the smallest fucking detail to harp on and turn ugly, I fucking meant it.
You didn't thank me, Malcolm. That's not a small fucking detail, that's a big one.
Yes, but I've thanked you a million times before, haven't I? You know I'm thankful. You know I'm appreciative. And you know it was a fucking mistake. So why turn it into anything more?
Because it is more.
What?
It's our whole relationship in a fucking nutshell.
You can't be serious.
I'm dead serious.
Then you're psychotic.
And you're hyperbolic.
I'm not. It's psychotic to think that forgetting to thank you is symbolic of anything other than forgetting to fucking thank you.
112 fucking people tonight. You thanked your agent, and your cast, and your mother, and your gaffer. You thanked your fucking third grade teacher. And you thanked the usher at the cinema.
Well, I didn't thank the fucking usher, okay? Well, you don't have to be sarcastic and petty and fucking obnoxious, okay? I forgot to thank you. And I am sorry. I am genuinely sorry. Which is why I apologized to you 100 times during the film. I couldn't even focus on it. I felt so guilty.
Oh, that's a shame. You've only seen it like, what, 7,000 times?
But when I leaned over and said, I'm sorry, you said, baby, it's fine. You squeezed my hand. You said, baby, don't worry about it. I love you. It is fine.
Well, Malcolm, I changed my mind. I'm not fine.
How can you just change your mind?
Honestly, it's really fucking easy.
And that doesn't sound a little crazy to you.
Nope.
Really?
Not at all.
Why?
Because while I was sitting through the film, I was fine. And it wasn't that big of a deal. But afterwards, at the party, every single person, from your mother to Taylor, came up to me and they said, I know you're probably a little upset he forgot to thank you, but trust me, I know how much he counts on you.
Taylor said that.
Yeah, she told me not to read into it.
What the fuck does that mean?
That's funny. I was wondering the exact same thing.
I ain't fucking cheating on you.
I didn't ask.
I'm just saying.
So am I. But let's not digress. Because the whole point is, I'm not fine. Because it's not about you forgetting to thank me. It's about how you see me. It's about how you view my contribution. Not just to this relationship, but to your work. Specifically a film you made about my life.